Well, now that we're done with the Kelly fan club portrait, welcome you back to action.
This is a Divas Tag Team Bout, set for one falls. Introducing first, the team of Ian Torres as the WWE Divas Champion, Kelly.
Oh, my goodness, Kelly. And Eve Torres, the modern-day Wonder Woman, you gotta love Cole.
Well, the Divas Champion, Kelly and Eve, will take on Beth Phoenix and Natalya, a special rematch from last week's Raw.
Live, next.
We are back live on Monday Night Raw, Super Show. The Divas Champion, Kelly and her buddy Eve, ready for tag team action.
They better be ready.
And their opponents, the team of Natalya and... Beth Phoenix.
Well, the Sisters of Destruction not in a good mood tonight, JR. They can't quite get over the hump with Kelly.
Well, last week in a tag team matchup, just Kelly and E. Torres, it looked like the Beth Phoenix and Natalya were going to win it. They're imposing their will, but it was the E. Torres who fought out of the predicament and just refused to lose, quite frankly, and took advantage of this situation and pinning Natalya. Natalya and Beth demanded a rematch, and they've got it here and now.
Go ahead, I'm sorry about that.
No, go ahead, because that's actually me talking.
You know, I always say, be careful, you know, what you wish for, because let me tell you right now, Kelly, and that beautiful woman, Eve Torres, is about to get down and dirty tonight on Raw.
WWE Universe very active on Twitter tonight. Already 7 topics from Monday Night Raw are trending worldwide at this hour.
What are you talking about, Cole?
Including Michael Cole.
And
anal bleeding.
They'll go right together.
Wow. And as you see, Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon, taking control of Eve in this matchup. Booker, how important is this match for Beth and Natalya tonight?
Huge from a focus standpoint. I think what's been going on lately, coming out here underestimating the Divas here in the WWE, been a huge mistake. But tonight, Natalya and Beth couldn't get on track. I gotta just sit back and watch.
And there, Natalya.
Uh-oh.
And there's Beth taking advantage of the distraction.
A little misdirection there. And Eve Torres fell prey to the experience advantage of Natalya. He tags herself in.
Kelly owns a victory over Beth Phoenix at SummerSlam, Night of Champions, last match.
Wow.
That is where Natalya and Beth are so dangerous. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Live Event Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. Natalya is a submission specialist, and she's got even a
both legs hooked.
What in the heck?
Wait a minute, look at this.
Look at Natalya keeping arching her shoulders up.
This could be it right here. Kelly needs to get in there and do something, man.
She can't get in unless she makes a tag.
Man, you got 5 seconds, man.
How is Eve going to be able to make a tag in that predicament?
5 seconds to get in and out. Great though. I used to be a great tag team wrestler once upon a time.
So you're saying you cheated to win all your titles?
Sometimes.
Testify, Booker. Come on.
You know, something. JR just
told you to testify.
Yeah. Only if I had to. Like I said, I would get in there and create a little dirt every now and then.
Another tag team, but nonetheless.
Yeah.
I think the fact that Beth Phoenix and Natalya are so much stronger in their mind's eye than any other diva, that one of them should have been the Divas Champion by now. It hasn't happened.
JR, I agree with you on that. I mean, Natalya and Beth have a huge head advantage over every diva here in the WWE. But right now, Kelly, go boom! Oh, my goodness!
And look at Kelly.
Kelly got the tag, came right off the top.
Oh, no spankings.
Kelly trying to take Beth off her game once again.
Kelly just been outmaneuvering Beth Phoenix.
Check this out right here. I mean, the confidence of Kelly has risen, I mean, like no other here in the WWE. Wait a minute. See, that's what I'm talking about right there, Cole. Get in there and break that door if you have to.
Eva, Mr. Aim. But I don't... Now can Kelly turn back the tide.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. This could be it right here.
This will be it. Finally, Beth's gonna get herself.
Goodness!
Glam slam! Beth and Natalya off the sky tonight!
Now winner for this match, the team of Natalya and Beth Phoenix!
Things are lining up finally for Beth Phoenix and Natalya. In my estimation, as Beth pins the Divas Champion, a huge mental victory tonight.
I think it's only a matter of time before either Natalya or Beth Phoenix will be the Divas Champion.
Beth and Natalya tonight was focused, and that's what's going to lead them to that tag team championship. You got to love it.
Just very unorthodox here, tying up both legs in a submission. Natalya keeping her own shoulders up and putting Beth in a very tough spot.
But check this out right here. Kelly fly through the air with the greatest of heat and just drops some mustard on Beth Phoenix right there.
And boom! There was some mustard and some barbecue sauce all on that one. Slam on the money, devastating, dominating.